And the Navajo Nation is also mourning the loss of Valentina Blackhorse, also known as Miss Western Navajo Nation, back in 2015. She was described as passionate, caring about others, and devoted to the nation's 110 chapters. She is survived by her parents, one-year-old daughter, two sisters, and a boyfriend. Valentina Blackhorse was just 28 years old.